Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we took another outpost and we got our first specialist of this region. I'm just doing a quick inventory check to see what this place has to offer.
How's it going?
Oh.
You don't exactly look like a cultist.
Better keep an eye out. Hagen's won't be too happy to lose another one.
Thanks for the help out of the jail.
I guess we could use this place as a shelter for our wounded.
I was kind of hoping they would have brought vehicles. Ow. What the? I haven't completed my first challenge. I've completed... Yeah, I do not care. I don't understand why, just because I decided to play the DLC and do a new game over, that's reset all that. I mean, my progress is still the same. It has to be, otherwise I wouldn't have two followers. Fucking hell, these people are a bit eager with their rocket launchers. Still, I gotta say, I'm really thinking the flamethrower's found its time to shine, as it were. Well, if that's north, then. Oh no. Good boy. No, good girl. I think Peaches is a girl. They never actually tell me. Could be a boy. You never know. But then again, I can't imagine that woman naming their male animal Peaches. Oh, he's a friend. Come on, Peaches. Get up higher. There we go.
Even before the cult went crazy, they'd bring people here, we'd never hear from them again.
This is a weird mission. Seeing anything. I'm facing. Ugh, do not care. I'm facing north, which means that has to be west. It has to be the south side, so. Jeez, I've defended the west side. What? Oh, hold on. Where are they? It's kind of hard to kill them when I'm not allowed to go up there. Come on, Peaches. Okay, that did not work as I'd hoped. Ah, crap. Ah, shit, they got under the plane. This is not the best barrier to defend myself in. Okay, I definitely need something with better range. Fuck. Up you get. Well, that went well. Excuse me. Ah, damn it, there's another one. No. Oh, come on. Oh wait, it worked. Jeez, that guy's still alive. He is. He's freaking tough. Alright, I think that one's done with. Alright, what next? Let's have a quick look at my jobs. Could do that one. Where is it? Ah. Ooh, but there's a helicopter shop. Actually, speaking of helicopter shop, could I get a helicopter with actual guns? I might be able to take out that statue while I'm at it. Just sell it all. It'll do. I don't know what. Why can't you spawn it?
Ah.
hell. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Come on, just give me a helicopter. Alright, I'm gonna try fast traveling somewhere that would let me do it. What is that?
Hell yeah.
Helicopter shop, alright, that'll do. And now before I go and do that new thing, I'm gonna... Oh, I thought the white horse was death. Maybe that's war. Anyway, I'm gonna try and destroy that statue first, because I tried before, it did not go well. That whole day didn't go well. Now, where's the helicopter shot bit?
Couldn't have done it without
Well, hey!
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
What road? Alright, now. Let's get that statue. It's gonna have one heck of an... Actually, now that I think about it, what would have happened if I tried to just... Actually, maybe it's because I picked that mission that I got the first illusion. Wait, no, I think I... You know what, never mind. I'm sure they would have worked out a way for it to still make the jump. Oh crap, those are rockets.
Keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers.
How about I just...
What happens when you fuck with the wrong people?
How about I just, like, you know, keep firing rather than, you know, risking my life? Also, actually, now that I think about it, you probably could still jump even if you destroyed the statue. Oh no, wrong button, wrong button, wrong button! You bitch! Come on, Cougar, get up.
Where's your father now, huh?
Good, Cougar. D- Damn, that guy's still going. Oh, not anymore. Come on, come on, let's go.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
This woman seems to have an awful lot of insider knowledge about this place. Geez, maybe I should have just parachuted in. Like the whole thing, instead of this. Come on. Climb, climb, climb. Oop. Oh, fuck.
Patrols say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
Oh, of all the fucking times to reload. Oh, I'm sorry. But to be fair, I mean, that's a pretty big sign of vanity. Not very religious. Very cultish. I'm lucky they just had these rocket launchers on hand for me. Maybe these people aren't too bad. I mean, they're giving me stuff. I still have my parachute. I kind of want to jump down, but if I don't have the parachute, it's gonna be unpleasant. Alright, time to burn this. I mean, I could have just used my flamethrower. That would have worked. So long, book! Kind of ironic I'm doing a book burning against a cult. Uh-oh. What? What do you mean he'll do to you? Maybe these visions are based on,
that was fucking missions. Beautiful.
Rather than resistance.
And Faint is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
I don't feel so good, and up here that is not a good sign. On this disturbing note, I think I'm going to end the episode around here. So, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you have, and goodbye.